drumming doesn't have any frontiers. You have rumba, you got guaguancó, you got cha-cha-cha, you know about cha-cha-cha. Yeah. You got guajiras, guarachas, mambo, sambas. It's a lot of, I can go on and on.
Yeah, you should play with Aretha Franklin, play with Nina Simone, play with Marvin Gaye, and the Parliament Funkadelic.
Yeah, my name is Fredo, and I've been drumming in the parks in Washington, D.C. since the late 1960s. It really all started in Dupont Circle. The original drummers was done on 18th and Columbia Road. The Puerto Ricans and the Cubans and the Dominicans. In the 1960s, we used to play up there. But then we went to Dupont Circle. We started drumming over here. So we named it Malcolm X Park. And that's how it came out, the Malcolm X drummers.
We're gonna celebrate this brother named Bob Ngoma, the master drummer, because he was the one that started this. He's not with us anymore, but we still remember him. Anybody over here that can play drums, they learn from Bob Ngoma. Taught me and a whole bunch of these people, a lot of their kids.
A lot of my teachers, my mentors, they're not here anymore. So I kind of feel this is my responsibility to keep playing and pass on what I know to younger generations. Out here on Sundays is therapeutic for me and a lot of my friends who have been playing a long time. Friendships have come out of the park over the years, many, many years.
We have a song that goes, La rumba no es guapería, la rumba no es discusión, and la rumba is not argument, and rumba is not a discussion, it's just love and rhythm, you know.